So this homeowner is just freaking out. He went to go use the bathroom and he says, this hairy, wet, ugly looking rat popped its head out of his toilet. So let's go see if we can help him.
So we covered the door here.
Okay, so let's see here. Oh yeah.
All right, we got him.
He was actually a cute little thing. But anyhow, if you ever have sewer rats coming out of your toilet, the only way to permanently prevent this is to install a rodent blocker in your underground sewer pipe.